Hey everybody, this is Christy Nazaro. I just wanted to do a quick flip through of a tag journal that I made. This is a collaboration that Tina Walker did for Stencil Girl Products. And basically, I believe there was 12 or 13 of us, and we stenciled two tags and mailed them out to everyone. So we got all of these delicious tags sent through the mail, and then I just bound it in a book using a tutorial from Birgit Koopsen. I just followed her. She has it up on YouTube. I'll actually link it in the comments down here below. But I just wanted to show you a quick flip through what I did with the tags that I received. I wanted to make myself a little like a note to self or a wise words book. So what I did was I use some watercolor hearts, and I also added some additional stenciling to the tags, and then just basically typed up a few little quotes on each tag or every other tag and put them together in a book. I used all kinds of different kind of torn fabric up here. So I'm just gonna do a quick little flip through so you can see what I made.